and you've probably heard this term a lot. This does not make sense to me. What if people really did go to hell in a handbasket? That would be weird. I really don't think there are any handbaskets in eternity, but I want to just tell you this. If you do get before the throne of God and you see Jesus stand there with a handbasket, I don't think that's a good sign.